Here we are. We're in the grindery, so you might think we're here at the final episode of Lunar Eclipsed, the Silver Star Supernova. But if you've been paying close attention, you'll know we kind of broke this route wide open. So now we don't really know what the deal is. So instead of like playing this super, super seriously, I'm gonna just play this very cash and not look at my notes. And we're gonna get through the grindery. It's gonna be no big deal. We're gonna heal after because we're gonna get beat up without our step root. But that's fine. We're not here to practice the step root this time. Plus, it's been about a year and a half since I've done the step root for the grindery. So, what we're doing this week is more of a boss gauntlet type deal. And we're going to make sure that we can do well against the last few bosses. I don't know if that's the right way. I don't know if any of these are the right way. Like I said, about a year and a half since I've walked the grindery. But I still kind of know it. Oh wow, one hitter quitter from Mia. That doesn't seem right. So, last week, kind of realized that we are stacked with our item management in this route now. I don't know about like right here, if we have enough Seeds of Vigor actually, but when it comes to the early game, when we took all of our silver and put it towards Cascade Rings, we have a ton of extra Cascade Rings in the route now that we can't even use. There's not enough time to use them in the boss battles we got them to use in. So now, this is more of a perfunctory walk through the grindery because I know that I need to reroute from Meribia. I think I'll go back all the way to Meribia 1. And I have a extra thought for the shopping there. But beyond that, it's gonna be a real different. We're not like ultra worried about Cascade Rings anymore. I was gonna say, I don't really remember this room. You know, there might come a time at the true end of this series where I reroute the step route for this dungeon, but not tonight, not right now. Right now, we're only worried about this boss fight. Let's go. Oh, right. That's another thing. I forgot that the order needs to change. think that might be. No, then I swap Mia for Nash. That's it. That's the order, right? I forgot about that part of the route. That seems right. Alright, how do I play this game? We're gonna see if our Cascade Rings really are worth it here, too. I have a feeling they will be, but I don't know. Holy Defender. It will be interesting to see what the Seed of Vigor count really looks like at the end of this. And I can already tell I'm low. So, let's see. Do a little tactics on the fly here. Oh, I like that. I thought there might be a time for those to be used. Now is the time. Oh, I still... Okay, so that's 5 rounds. 5 rounds with 2 Cascade Rings. Let's see if we do no Cascade Rings. Okay. Well, gee. It looks like it might still be 5 rounds. Are we gonna completely rethink our Cascade route? Is that really what's gonna happen in Lunar Eclipsed? He still has 120. Oh no. Okay, that's a pretty straightforward 5 rounds plus 2 attacks. I actually like that battle too. I can remember that pretty well. Oh wait, but we're doing, right, we're trying our cascade ring thing here. Be right back. Where were we? I can tell that I actually screwed it up. I don't think cascade rings are gonna work for me anymore. Huh. That is so weird. That's gonna change this route an insane amount. There is a way that all right, so sometimes the Seed of Vigor is gonna miss. Okay, fair enough. Is what it is. I don't even think that's enough to keep Kyle alive. It's not. Wow, okay. Well, that's good to know too. Cascade ring. Boys, let's see what's up with the cascade ring. I'm just gonna believe that it'll work. This is how we're testing it. Yeah, didn't work. This is how we're testing it. Must be this way. What a disaster. I just want to get some baseline here. We don't have to like marathon strat this fight. I want to see what happens with two cascade rings. Is that too much to ask? Is it faster? Jess, would it be too much to ask for you to go after Alex? Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no, we don't need that yet. We can just go straight up, Lil Lit. Oh. Well, gee. I'd say that's... No. No. We gotta get a real test. We got a real test of the non-cascade route. Now we need the cascade route. No, he's not even hit yet. Thundershot 2. Nice. Good, good, let's keep it going. This should be a good test, actually. Just don't kill him, will ya? You know what, since this is just for testing purposes, let's try to like make sure you don't die. Oh, you don't even have an Herb of Althina. Wouldn't matter anyway. Cool. So that's pretty much exactly the same. So, here's another battle we can remove cascade rings from. That's insane. That's insane. The logic is breaking. This route is getting smashed apart. In the 11th hour. I can't believe it. Honestly, insane. No, you foolish fool. I can't do it. You have to give Alex's MP back. It's like the whole meta here. I like this. This is a cool strat for this fight. Was that? That wasn't four rounds, was it? Okay. I must have missed a seed of vigor or something there. No, no more cascade rings, my man. This makes the tactics really easy to remember, too. The only one that ever waffles is Jess. That is only four rounds. Wow, that's even faster than using two cascade rings. What? I thought it was the same, but it's even faster. Oh wait, did I? Yeah. In my money route, I also forgot to sell these two items. So I would have at least two more Seeds of Vigor. Slice. Okay, on to the next. Oh yeah, gotta do that. Oh boy. You think I remember this dungeon? You seriously think that? I don't. I don't know. That doesn't seem right. See, this it's times like this that I probably should just look at my notes. But I won't. See, I muddled through. That wasn't that bad. Alright, so Jess has used 2 seeds of vigor. Nash has used none. Let's see what we got with this sort of config. Let's go! No way, it's this cutscene. I've never seen it before. Holy light. AI. No, wait. Don't I want... I don't know. Let's test it out. We're gonna test no cascade rings, and we're gonna test cascade rings. Wow, that's 2 rounds in a row she used the ice move. Nash got dazed. That's so low percentage. This is a really weird battle. That's 4 rounds. Oh. Wow. Okay. That's gonna be a really good benchmark to test against. 4 rounds and a holy light. What is going on? She's just that low HP that she could... No, what was that? I don't know what that was. I really don't know what happened there. Might see it again though. Okay, yeah, I thought so. Yeah. You gotta give him his MP back, my man. That's what's happening. Nash is killing Mia. I knew she couldn't die from just one hit. Seed of Vigor for Alex. We'll be on the road. Wow. That's some good RNG. That was some good RNG. Wow, he's out of MP. I've never had Nash run out of MP before. That's kind of interesting. Oh. That was quicker. That was quicker. Interesting. Honestly, that seems like a pretty good... I haven't... Have I even used... Yeah, I have. Huh. Well, Nash, you're out of MP now, buddy. This is very interesting. Cascade Rings, not worth it on Flame Elementals, but worth it on Zenobia. We'll do no protection route. Oh yeah, you can't do that anymore. We're gonna have to be pulled. See, I could. Gotta test it. Whatever. Cascade, Kyle, sure. Okay, that's quick. That's quick. Now we'll do the Cascade Ring route. This is nuts. What is happening to my precious Cascade Ring? You know what? Before we do this, let's do a little of this. Alright, let's see how this works. Concentration. Whoa, scary. I like that idea actually. You know what? I'm gonna just try this out. It works. Interesting. Okay, that was really fast too. I think that was faster. I think that was faster. All right. Test it out. I like it so far. Oh, we have a little more leeway than I realized. Okay, so Cascade rings are a teeny bit faster. Or are they? Or are they? I have an idea. Not even gonna mess with it. Really? Are we just that close? How close are we? How close are we to killing in 3 or 4 rounds without cascade rings? Yes. What happened now? Did I stop paying attention? Clearly. Clearly I stopped paying attention. I feel like maybe I only got a half seat of vigor or something. Holy life, AI deep protect. Thundershot 2. Cascade lift. Holy light, AI. Keep attack. Attack. Now you know what? You see it a bigger. You attack. Doing pretty well. If Jess didn't die, that would have been four rounds. But that's with healing MP and everything. See how this goes. Oh, I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. I think we're gonna keep those. That's money. Super money. All right, after this we gotta see a couple things. Gotta see how much money the Holy Shield sells for, how much money Jess's robe sells for. And then we've gotta see. No, I think that's about it. Oh, if Jess can survive through that fight a little bit without that equipment. Blow beam. More like no beam. We're also gonna try to do this without using the power barrier strat. The exact reason that we use the power barrier strat. He is not going to be able to reach him this round. This is an interesting scenario. About as good as it gets, I'd say. All right, I'll take it. I'll take it. So that's 5 rounds. There's really nothing else for him to do there, but we're going to test it without it anyway. Going after Mia. He hates Mia. This guy hates Mia. This fight's always a little weird. Yeah, Cascade Rings help in this fight too. Weird that they don't help in the flame battle. Cascade Ring, because like, might as well. If you're just gonna do that anyway. Might as well do that, right? How about we wholly defend Mia? I guess Ki Eye Slice doesn't do what I thought it did. Still alive. Wow, Jess survived a direct attack with her equipment on. Okay. Cascade rings are the hotness in this fight. Weird, just not the Flame Ellie fight. Alright, just not the Flame Elementals fight. Interesting. So that's... we have 5 extra Cascade Rings. That's just insanity. That's gonna rewrite the whole Silver route. Really? Really? That was a 4-round fight. I think it was 4 rounds without the second bit of Cascade Rings, too, though. It worked. It was the exact same fight with 4 Cascade Rings or 2 Cascade Rings. Okay, that wasn't what I was supposed to be testing, though. I was supposed to be testing... what if you roll in with that? Although I don't really... I feel like I don't need that anymore. Let's just test it anyway, though. Let's just test it anyway, to be sure. I feel like we're pretty safe not using sidestep here. I think it's real low percentage that Kaio gets killed. I'd be sad to find out I'm wrong, but I think I'm gonna roll with that as the plan. Still was. Nice. Let's see what happens in this next fight. See what happens. I'm wondering if Jess will get killed in one hit straight up. I think she will. I'd have to need it to be so cooked if I were to actually YOLO Kyle not power barriering here. It'd be like if it's the only chance to get the sub 230. That's a thing. I would have won if I used an Herb of Althina. Alright, so it's not as simple. I think I will bring Jess fully equipped now. Yeah, you know what? I just will. I have the seeds to make it happen. I'll still stock up on the power barrier, because I don't have... Until I need to cook it till it's black, I don't need no power barrier strats. And no Herb of Althina strats. I did actually... Thank you. I don't think I used 3 Seeds of Vigor to win this fight. I don't think so, but it's possible. I kinda need to know. I knew it. Okay. So I didn't need to pick up that extra Seed of Vigor in the beginning of this part of the dungeon. Well, there we have it. We can eliminate. We rolled to the grindery with 3 extra Cascade Rings, and then we found out the first boss fight in the grindery, we can save another 2. So we've got 5 extra Cascade Rings in this route. That's insane. And we have just the right amount. We have 1 extra, if we need it, Seeds of Vigor with our late game money route. So what are we going to do with the extra money in the beginning of the game? That's a lot of money that we're going to have in the beginning of the game all of a sudden. And, like, I really don't know what to spend it on. I know that I can use some of the attack and defense boost items now instead of selling them. But we already have the extra wind essence we need. And we don't seem to need more armor. And I feel like I'm gonna have to. I might end up reconsidering weaponry for Alex in the early game. That might really be the only thing that we can put this extra money towards. Yeah, that's how much I thought it costs. So we have an extra 3,250 silver. That's actually not as much as I expected. Because I know that we sell at least $2,000 silver worth of nuts that we'll use now. I gotta have a Maribia shop save, right? Crit shop 1. There's my 3250 right there. I have no cool robe. Oh, I do have a cool robe to sell. Alright. That's still fine. That's still fine. I don't mind taking the cool robe off of Jess. Alright, well, Money Root's not that different. $250. I mean, I don't know. There's not too much else. I'll use these nuts and not sell them. And then, like, Mia's cane, I can leave on her. That's about it. Is there anything else I can get here? I could get the mirror shield, but that's not gonna be worth it. Well, I've definitely got a lot of thinking to do. Cascade rings are not as much of a priority as we realize, as we thought. But what are we gonna do with this extra $3,250? You know what? You know what? Hold up. Hold the phone. I think I used to keep one of these anyway. Stock menu, Wolfman. All right, well, what about if I... Huh, no. Maybe not. Interesting. Alright, let's go back to shopping. I have 9,200 silver here. 9,600. I think I sold any of that stuff. Oh, there's four of them. What? How does that make sense? Four, huh? Yeah, I only had three. Huh. $9,600. I still have that on me. That's weird. Thank you. How did I get 96? Alright. It doesn't matter, because the route's going to change a lot. And I think we're going to have all these Atakadets and all that. But I need some deep thinking over this next week before we continue on past the Grindery. With Lunar Eclipsed, the Silver Star Supernova. Till next time.